Who are the plastics?
13 royalty.
That one there, that's Karen Smith. She is one of the dumbest girls you will ever meet. That little one, that's Gretchen Wieners.
Gretchen Wieners has everybody's business.
Hold your applause for the end.
Laurel and I are hosting auditions
for a new play.
Written by
Ms. Lynn Miranda.
Directed by
Ms. Lynn Miranda.
And starring
Ms. Lynn Miranda.
You do not have to be an acting focus to audition.
And our co-leads will need to know how to ice skate.
We will have real fake ice on stage. A rainbow high first!
I will be leading the lighting crew.
Audition or do behind the scenes stuff,
but don't try to do both. And you better make sure you are serious, because if you bail, we will cancel you.
I am so sorry that you have to hear this. Let's start off with Bryce Hall.
No!
Girl, bye.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never
understand. Oh, wait, is it my line?
You're the only one on stage.
No. Why did I make that deal with those super beautiful but mischievous enchantresses?
Wow, that's good. That's real good.
I always had a crush on you.
I wish I could ice skate! Wait, how do I normally sound? Wait,
this whole show is basically one big ad, and it's not even a musical. I am so out of here.
Ooh!
Don't sleep, don't eat, just do it for a peek.
Okay.
What? Pointer person? That was not even possible!
Why don't you work on that pointing?
Ladies, pop your like this. Shake your body, don't stop, don't miss. All you ladies, pop your like this.